This is Mesa Arch. It overlooks Canyonlands National Park in southern Utah. In the early 1950s, the superintendent of Arches National Park began exploring these vibrantly colored canyons, mesas, and buttes carved by the Colorado and Green Rivers. His interest and advocacy for the area would eventually result in the establishment of Canyonlands National Park, which today covers over 300,000 acres and attracts almost 1 million visitors a year.